Rhonda Vincent went from growing up in a tiny town in northern Missouri, immersed in a family musical heritage, to hitting the road and performing all over the world as the Queen of Bluegrass.
I love traveling. I sleep the best on the bus as the bus is rolling. We love traveling the country and visiting different places. And I think our favorite is actually being outside and playing. And I'll tell people, it's like, I love playing outside and I love being in a different place every day. You never know what you're gonna discover. Well, my boots and my music have taken me around the world. I discovered on my very first trip out of the United States, the water was the same, the sky was the same, the grass was the same. But it's the people that make the places special. And I am so blessed to get to travel and see this great nation. So very thankful, and traveling with friends, family, and I love life, and I'm so very blessed, and I'm thankful.